In 2012, the town of Duck celebrated its 10th anniversary of incorporation. A consultant came in 2012 and spent several days with the council and the staff developing what we call Vision 2022, a 10-year vision out. The vision basically was made up of a vision statement and 6 unifying principles and a 3-to-5-year action plan. Council and the staff determined that we'd bring back our consultant and basically reset our Vision 2022. We met in October and revisited the vision, made some minor changes, looked at the unifying principles, also made some minor changes there, and reestablished 10 new action goals for the next 3 to 5 years.
At the heart of the town, what really made us become a town was stakeholders, citizens, getting involved and pitching in and believing in something bigger than themselves. Community involvement and stakeholder engagement, grassroots participation is really, in my opinion, the heart of the town. And we do it in a lot of different ways. We have a lot of events in season as well as in off season, and we need a good volunteer force to be able to staff that. And that's a way of having residents, whether they're full-time or even seasonal residents, get involved. We engage stakeholders through a number of traditional ways, newsletters, our website, and even across social media platforms. It's important for people who live here, but it's also important for people who have ownership in our community that don't live here. Because one thing that we have learned is that people who just visit here have an extraordinary amount of ownership and love for our town. And so the more that we can do to engage them, the better off it is for everybody.
As we broaden the things we do in the summertime and we look to doing more in the off season, I think that in itself is going to help the Duck brand image. We've been able to put in the town complex, we've put in the boardwalks, we're now working going forward on a pedestrian plan. This offers us a real opportunity to make sure that we're enhancing the Outer Banks experience.
Well, another important plan that we have is our beach nourishment project. We'll be implementing the entire nourishment project in April, developing a maintenance plan for the current project, and continuing to monitor all areas of the town to identify possible future projects, knowing that we'll probably have to re-nourish in about 5 years. So that works perfectly with this 3-to-5-year plan. And we're excited to see this project through. Everyone's really ready for it.
One of the most important goals for us coming up in this vision statement was our comprehensive pedestrian plan. Years ago, the residents of Duck, before we were a town, actually got our Duck Trail put in. But now we realize that we've outgrown what we currently have, and we need to have a better plan for the village. So we came up with a comprehensive pedestrian plan that will definitely help the village in terms of where it's going to separate walkers and bikers. But we're very excited to get this project moving forward, because a constant focus and theme in all of our vision statements is people moving, traffic, things like that.
The proposed Mid-Currituck Bridge is an essential element of this. We've come a long way. It is now on a priority list for projects. The state has spent some money buying land on either end, and it's really important for us to go forward with this.
Another important goal that we have is to continue our 5-year financial plan to optimize our resources. We strive to have great financial management, fiscal management. That's something that sets Duck apart. I mean, we're very lucky being such a young town. We've been able to really, in my opinion, run very stealth-like, very efficiently. So we're lucky also that our town manager is our financial officer. He's totally tied in with all the numbers and gives us not only details about where we are currently, but gives us really great 5-year projections.
In our previous vision statement, one of our important goals was to try to get our Merchants Association organized, involved, up and going. In the past 5 years, they've accomplished that. They've got a very active Merchants Association, they've established a great website, they've established some strong leadership within. They've done a great job. We want to continue to support them, continue to let the merchants grow, because it's important to the entire community.
Something else that we talked about that I was really excited about was developing a strong relationship between the property managers and the town of Duck. Because the town does a lot of public outreach to out-of-town visitors, and of course property managers are reaching out to those folks all the time. In addition to that, most of our homes are owned by out-of-town property owners. many of whom are managed by professional property managers. So it only stands to reason that the property managers can communicate to both the guests and the out-of-town homeowners.
One of the things that we're looking into is the renovation or the reconstruction for our public safety building. Our fire department has been around a lot longer than our town. And in 2017, the fire department will be celebrating 35 years. But now that same building that houses our fire department also houses our police department. So the building is bursting at its seams, and it's time to take a look at that structure and how people are functioning in the building and making it a good one for all of our public safety professionals.
As the mayor of Duck, I would encourage all of our residents, non-resident property owners, visitors, and businesses to visit our website and to read more about our Vision 2027. Thank you very much.